Get ready!
Hi guys, Friday night, thought I'd put on the Pandora's Box 5 arcade stick, hook it up to the TV, and fancy playing some games. So, yeah, I think I might try Street Fighter Third Strike. I think I'll go with Ken. Testing out my buttons a little odd on this arcade stick. Also, if you've noticed, when I originally got this arcade stick, I couldn't do any of the fireball motions or dragon punch, and the reason being was I was blaming it on the arcade stick, but someone on my YouTube channel, I forget who it was that posted, said, well, why don't we try and get the octagonal gates, plastic clips, and just change them on the Pandora's Box 5 arcade stick, and that's what I did last weekend. I opened it up, and I had to purchase them, obviously. I got them from, I'm in Australia at the moment, but I got them from China. It didn't take too long to come through. They're only cheap, a few dollars. And I just changed them over on both player one and player two. Really easy to do. Just pretty much just unclipped the old ones or the ones that came with this arcade stick and put the others on, and then since I've done that, I'm able to do the hurricane kicks, fireballs. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's not bad, to be honest with you. So I wouldn't have been able to do that prior to last week.
Into the heat of battle, go for it.
Oh no. I'm not sure I'll do a complete playthrough of this game. I mean, generally, it's going to get more difficult the further I get through, but we'll see how it goes.
Into the heat of battle, go for it.
I never played, I played all the Street Fighter games over the years, but I don't think I ever played this one in the arcade, so I don't know how it compares with the arcade original and how it plays on this system, but I mean, just going by past Street Fighter games and how this plays, I think it plays quite well. Lose that. I was trying to stay away from him.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Tough, this character. Oh, go away. Problem when you fight the on these one-on-one beat 'em ups when you fight the computer AI, because whenever they decide, they can just start blocking absolutely everything. These games are so much more fun in two-player, I think. Got him.
You win.
Oh, I hate the bonus stages. Characters in this game are really, really good.
Go for it.
Oh, feeling I'm going to lose this one. Oh, how did my hurricane kick not kill him? Oh no! I suppose I was asking for that. Let's continue. Who should we use? Let's go for a Puma. Almost lost that one.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
This game's actually on the Pandora's Box 4, which I've got in my arcade cabinet, my new Sega Astro City, and I do play this game quite a bit on that, to be honest with you. Usually with my sons, we just mess around on it, but yeah, it's good fun. To using head. Guys, the cross between Zangief and Guile. Oh, devastating. Oh, why? A will be getting through my Dragon Punch.
Prepare to strike now.
Oh no! Didn't deserve to lose that one. Jesus.
got the vision. Well, I got the vision. Prepare to strike. Now.
About one, that one.
You win.
Oh, yeah. Got to fight Ryu or Ryu. The dragon punt at the fireball boy. Oh, nasty kick. Damn it. Oh. I don't know how I won that round. Thank you. knew I was going to pay for that. Oh no! Oh, nasty. He's good, that character.
Prepare to strike. Now.
Oh no! You're totally done! I think I'll have another go. Let's have another go against this guy.
Prepare to strike now!
Charge me. Oh, surprised I got away with that. I know it was cheap, but I thought I'd keep trying it as long as I keep pushing my luck, as long as I could. Oh, I hate bonus stages. Don't see the point of these. How many did I get? None. Oh, brilliant. Right. Let's stick with this dude. It's going to be tough, I reckon.
Now.
What's that? I'd like to do it.
fighters ready. Engage.
Fast that character. I presume it's the guy. Oh no, I've been some trouble with. Oh, he's done that lethal move again. Moves. Oh, this is when where he kicks my ass. Not gonna beat him on that last round. I like this game though, I really like Street Fighter. I always have done. The stick. Jesus, he went ballistic. No, you come off it. Let's go again.
You win.
Finally, I'm getting some good ratings here. Oh, hate Chun-Li. Let's go for
it.
No. I know obviously this game was out of the arcades, but did it come out on any home systems as well? I don't remember having it. Did it come out on the Dreamcast? I'll have to check that out. Oh no. Combo, Chun-Li. Oh! Where she goes ballistic and absolutely annihilates me. Yeah, I can't do anything.
You lose.
play for a little bit longer. Certainly a lot more difficult than she was the first couple of rounds I played her. Thought I was going to get away with that then. Oh, that's lucky. Thought I was going to get annihilated. Oh, nice little combo to finish her off. Brilliant. Didn't expect to win that one. Ah, who's this guy? Okay. Can't read Japanese. Not yet, anyway. Ah, okay. Oh. God. Why do all guys in these games strip all their clothes off and just get down to their pants? It's a little bit bizarre. Looking for a cheap move then. Oh. that ruddy fireball thing that he throws. There's on each player on this arcade stick, there's I went for the 8 button joystick, and I don't know why, because the last 2 buttons don't actually do anything. So sometimes I find myself actually hitting those buttons, wondering why my moves aren't coming out. When obviously there are no moves attached to those buttons, so yeah. So let's have another go. Keep doing this thing. Maybe not. Oh, kick to the nuts by the look of things.
Prepare to strike now.
No. Oh, nasty move. Oh no, could be some trouble. Oh. Please, just want to beat him. Better change my move. Oh. Oh, jumping little punch. Actually made it to the final stage after about an hour of play, I think it is. Oh, it's pretty cool.
Prepare to strike now.
I have got to this dude before on my arcade machine. Couple of times actually, and it's just ridiculous. I think he regenerates his health, and I have enough problems getting rid of one life bar from the enemy. Oh no, he dazed me. I'll have a couple of goes on this boss, but oh, Yeah. He's just so tough. So tough. Let's have another go. I'll have another couple of goes from this guy. But I don't expect to beat him. Dazed me after one move. I'll have one more go on this guy, but yeah, I was never gonna beat him. I enjoy playing these games. I'm just a casual gamer though. Just at weekends, more recently, I've been playing these games, but I don't spend hours and hours playing them. I thought I was going to win a round, and I would have been happy with that. Certainly did better that game, but I'm not going to continue now. But I did this really as a just to show you how much better it is on this arcade stick now, since putting the octagonal gate plastic clips inside, removing the ones that are in there, which were just circular, weren't octagonal. And putting these in there. I got them cheap from China, I think it was. But it's made all the difference. I can actually play the fighting games now, admittedly, badly, you know, but I enjoy it. I can pull the moves off. Anyway guys, if you like the video, please like, and please subscribe to my channel. And thank you to the people, there's 17 of you, 17 people, who have subscribed to my channel. I never thought I'd even get one subscriber. So, cheers guys, thanks, bye.